Do I wake up at night when I do finally get to sleep? I wake up, you know, just missing her, talking to her.
There's been little peace for Nathaniel Mitchell the last 14 days, haunted by the memory of his fiance's death.
I've just been trying to live one day at a time. You know, I miss her, you know, and I really want justice done for what happened.
June 10th, Kassandra Peters, a clerk at the Travelers Inn, was shot and killed while working an overnight shift. Mitchell had seen her just 20 minutes earlier.
Whoever they are, you know, they took a big part of my life away from me.
According to Mitchell, he later learned motel staff evicted a customer earlier in the evening who left disgruntled.
He told them that y'all better learn how to dodge bullets all night.
Words Mitchell thinks Kassandra was never warned of as she started her shift. Police say they are investigating strong leads in the case, but won't rule out any suspects, including those closest to Kassandra.
I'm the one getting the flag behind everything. It's saying it's behind me, and I don't have no enemies.
With others suspicious of him, Mitchell keeps Kassandra close to his heart, reminded how on the day of her funeral, the couple had planned to be married.
And I really miss her. I love her. You know, and I want somebody to do something.
That was Haley Harrison reporting. Mitchell is offering a $5,000 reward for information. Kassandra Peters was training to become a nurse. Mitchell tells us after the wedding, they had plans to move to Oklahoma to be closer to her family. If you have any information on this crime, call the TIPS hotline.